This is a first. Did you see that? I didn't have to move the mic level. How cool is that? I'm not saying people in Merthyr are short, but usually the microphone is right. Before we go any further, I might introduce the last act. Can I have a big round of applause for the first two acts this evening? Mr. Donkey. Yes, and Mr. Away Wally. And keep that applause going now for the crazy but local Plasterscene.
This is the place, this is where it's going down, and this is where you should be.
Tell me why you say you feel so good. What can happen now? Just turn around.
Gents, let's warm it up.
Yeah.
Next one. Nice and warm in here now, guys. Nice and warm. This next one's a dedication to a friend of mine. Had to lose his life back in May, all right? This one's for my buddy Ryan. This one's called Fly High. Listening. Cheers, everyone. This next one's called Start Afresh, ladies and gentlemen. Jacob couldn't make it tonight, but that's not all bad news. Our former drummer Bunny has stepped in. Give it up for Bunny, ladies and gentlemen. Bunny on the drums. This is your shining moment now, Bunny. This one's called Existence Statistics. Bunny, if you couldn't remember, drop that beat, brother. face of a rise. You can dress a wander to the same old place. I'm tired of seeing all the same old faces, places all the time. I see the dark people working with their little dogs. I see the postman posting a mail. I wake up every morning and I'm blessed with the same again. I see the same old stuff, yes I'm in a rut. I just want it all to go away. On this earth I'm just existing every day. And singers at the front there. Thank you very much, lads. Okay, what we got next, boys? What you fancy, lads? What you fancy? I guess you would. Hey, maybe it would be. Yeah, I like that. I like that. It would be a shame not to do this song called The Shame. There's something funny in that, isn't there, right? Yeah, somewhere along the lines. This one's called The Shame. Shake up, wake up, feel the wake up, feel the up inside. Breathe it out, I get my room running like a fire. Every everyone. Oh, yeah, you're too kind, guys. You're too kind.
Be kind.
God bless you. All right, guys. This next one's called Wishbone. This is a song about love and loss. Give it a whirl. Maybe you'll like it. Listen to the words a little, yeah? Cheers, everybody. Nice one, guys. All right, we are coming slowly to the end of the set. We'd like to thank you all for being with us, and we'd like to thank Big Scott for having us. So, nice one, everybody. It's an absolute pleasure. Pleasure's ours. This next one is about what we read in the papers.
Shit.
Yeah, you said it, man. You said it. Don't believe everything you read. Could be, man. Could be. This one's called Chip Shop Rappers, ladies and gentlemen. Bon appetit.
Thank you.
Yes, keep that applause going for Plasterscene, also Away Wally, and also Donkey as well. And also give yourselves a big round of applause for coming out and supporting new and unsigned music. A big thank you to George for letting us do what we do, Gemma for doing the photography, the videos and the reviews, and everything that you heard tonight. We will be rebroadcasting on UNI Radio sometime next week. So if you want to be in the loop, go to UNI Radio on the right-hand side, subscribe, so you'll know exactly what we've got going on. And if I just get my clever phone, I can tell you who's playing next month. Look at that, that's the website, see? So next month, we're here on the 28th of October, and we've got two young artists. We've got Aleria Garad, who's a local, and then we've got Tom Orton, a young 16, 17-year-old guy who's just, he's making waves. He went up against some big guys in a singer-songwriter competition, and at 16 years of age, he blew them away. So he'll be coming, and then we're going to round off the night with a new band that was posted to me today, Who Saves the Hero. So they're sort of pop-punky from around here. We try our best, and if you know any artists that are on the verge, or they need a little bit of live experience, because all we're about is hopefully the artists that we showcase are going to go on and do bigger and better things. And they always get scared and nervous when they go to Beeble, places like that, and they say, right, do a live gig. So if we give them as much live experience as possible, it's not as daunting when they go to the bigger echelon. So anyway, once again, oh, forgot to say a big thank you to Chris for doing the sound as well and providing the kit. Once again, Plasterscene, Donkey, Away, give yourselves a round of applause, and we'll see you again soon. Thank you and good night. Yeah.